Ike Martin was a professional football halfback and quarterback who played for two seasons from 1920 to 1921. Martin was born on July 15, 1887 in Liberty, Missouri. In college, Martin played for the William Jewell Cardinals in Liberty, Missouri. Over two seasons, Martin played for the Canton Bulldogs and the Cleveland Tigers. He passed away on July 20, 1979 in Aurora, Colorado.